Good morning, Fahrenheit Penguins. You're watching the KPHG Penguin News Now with your host, Miley. Today is Friday, May 3rd, 2024. It is our 148th day of school. This means we have 32 days left to go in our school year after today. Our number of the day is 148. Can you think of an equation that equals 148? Here's one I thought of. 100 plus 20 plus 20 plus 8 equals 148. The weather for today looks to be cloudy with a high of 68 degrees. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Isaac in room 13, Liana in room 7, Ren in room 10, and Lincoln in room 7, and Theo in room 1. Happy birthday! Now we'll turn things over to Helen.
Hi everyone, it's Helen here, your next host for the day. Here's our question of the week to think about and talk with your family and friends about. Describe a great day. What are you doing on that day that makes it special? It's time now to share a fun animal fact. Today, we're learning about pigs. Pigs can't sweat. They don't have enough sweat glands to sweat. Did you know that pigs sing to their piglets to help them find each other? That's super cool. Pigs love belly rubs, so if you ever see them, just give it a good belly rub. It's time for Everybody Has a Story, and today we'll be meeting some first graders.
My name is Egan, I'm in first grade, and one time I fell on the floor on cement, and I had two boo-boos on my leg right here.
Hi, my name is Leo, and I am in first grade. And something interesting about me is that I stepped on a dead snake in Thailand.
Hi, my name is Grayson. I'm in first grade. And one thing about me is when I was playing with my sister, and then I was going upstairs, I fell on the stairs, so I had to get stitches.
Now Amelia will take it from here.
Hi, my name is Amelia, and I'm your next host for today. It's time for announcements about what's happening around the school. Coming up next week, both choirs are done rehearsing for the year. Third graders will start state testing next Tuesday and Thursday. Fifth grade robotics team will meet in room 17 after school on Tuesday and Thursday. There will be an assembly to celebrate Read the Feed on Wednesday morning at 8:15. Fifth graders will have water quality testing on Wednesday morning. There will be a Math at School competition for fifth graders on Wednesday afternoon at Helen Baller at 12:30. Teachers, there will be a staff meeting in room 13 next Thursday morning before school. We will end our broadcast today with Audrey.
Hello, Penguins. I'm Audrey, and I'm your final host for today. Did you know that today is International Koala Day? International Koala Day is celebrated in honor of koalas. Koalas, the majestic representative of the wombat family. They are mainly found in remote parts of Australia. Recognized by their large heads, fluffy ears, and tailless body, koalas are considered to be the symbol of Australia. It's been a rough couple of years for the koalas. Yearly wildfires and uncontrolled deforestation have exterminated more than 10 million koalas within a decade. International Koala Day raises awareness and fights for their survival. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance with your class sometime today. Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Audrey saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a fantastic Friday!